No worries, that guy isn't dead. He's just jamming to no music whatsoever. And he's gone.